Hello, hello, hello. It's BB Scratching with yet another session. Alright, so as you can see, this is about four or five days of germination for my broccoli, onions, and my cabbages. So, here, and they're actually, the cabbage, they're actually ready to be planted into the garden, I mean, to the tower. Which they are. These bad boys here, they already have roots at the bottom. This is my onion. My onions grow straight. I didn't realize how straight they grow. You see how they have that bend in them, and they both grew up just like that, sprouted up like that. Now, this is my broccoli here. And this one is starting to sprout the other broccoli. So, my other strain, right there, I've already taken and planted everything in the pot. So there's gourmet lettuce. I have some dino kale back here. This is the bib lettuce here. And my rainbow chard all there. And look at those salad mixes. They are flourishing. My arugula in here. And this wild plant around here. I want to say that is my dino kale. So that's what we have here. My light should be in soon, but look at the growth. Look at this bad boy here. Look. Look at this baby here. Look at this baby here. They are growing. These are my salad mixes. The spices at the top, the mild is on the second level. Now this one here, this is one of my gourmet lettuce, and they did not look it too well. I don't know if it happened during the sprouting, but we always have our backup ready to go. So we will see that. There's another gourmet lettuce. They're real frazzled looking, so I'm gonna give it some time to see what happens. That's my rainbow chard, and I have my sweet basil here at the bottom, so we shall see. But this is probably going to, I'm probably going to transplant these here within the next couple of days. So that's that. Got my little board there. So thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, ring my bell so you know when I'm chiming in. And don't forget to share this video with anyone and everyone you know. Check out my description box below so that we can connect on all my social sites. And until next time, peace. Bye.